Hey guys, and welcome back to Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. Last time where we left off, we defeated the second boss, the invulnerability boss, that gave us the invulnerable power with the artifact, which I'll show you guys right now how it works. Oh, we got the rockets down here too. Yeah, only full clip though, but yeah. We got the invulnerability power from the artifact. I'm gonna show you guys just how it works. Pick up those pistol bullets. It's got some armor shards up there. Machine gun clips that we don't need. Bring out the shotgun and we'll take out the artifact. What the fuck is up? Alright, look. No damage. But he takes the damage. I hate how this game added the commandos though. I hate that enemy type with a passion. You guys have to understand that I do not like commandos whatsoever. They terrify me because of how fast they move. Why do you guys try it? Can we? I guess not. Alright. Fuck me, look at that. I don't mind losing healthy little bitches. I don't. We're not gonna pick those up though because we have a fucking med bay up here. It's a waste of fucking med kits if we don't use the med bay. Very much a waste. You leave the med kits there just in case because usually med bays get locked up in Doom 3. It's a thing that they don't tell you. Okay, see, now we don't need those. We're not gonna go up through here. First, we're gonna scope out this area. Is this where we first fight the Baron? I think this is where the first time we fight the Baron. That area right there. Because we have yet to fight the Baron. I believe he's the only demon left we have to fight. I love how that did not kill him. I see there, don't worry. That freaked me the fuck out. There was literally nothing in there for me though. We also missed Pinky. We haven't fought a Pinky yet. That's the first time we actually fought a Pinky, and he thought he was gonna catch us by surprise. That doesn't happen very much. Come on, bitch. So we can't go in there, so we're gonna have to go down here through the portal right away. Unless we go in through here, get rockets again. Max out on health. Use this machine to activate the scans. And where are we gonna go?
Teleport destination. Pad 1 selected.
Okay, so we have to go to Delta's Forest. Who are we gonna see? I think we're gonna see the new demon type here. Oh no, we're getting a Baron. A little bitch. I'm not scared of you. We're gonna have to save the game here. Oh, look at that. Two of them. We're stuck in here. Okay, yeah, save the game. Where is he? There you are. That's where your little friend went as well. I saw him crawling. He ain't slick. Okay, since that's there, that means it's in the way. So that means we'll go down this way. No, we have no access to this area. Essentially, he came down here for nothing. But we have to check. We always, always... Fuck. Shit, that hurt. Not afraid of you guys. You're staying down there. I don't want to waste my ammo on you. Okay. The code for that, we would have it. I believe we do. With the last PDA we picked up. Let's try 134. I guess we don't have it. I'm gonna have to find the PDA for that. Ooh, that scared the living shit out of me. Wow. I didn't react, you know, because I... Let's go be douchebags and get the lock now. So
audio log for a lab technician.
We'll listen to the cabinet.
As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. Not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time new personnel arrive. It's not like...
Okay, we don't care about whatever the hell else he's saying.
I cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully the next...
Wow, what equipment was in there? ...happened on the previous trip. Man, gonna save the game there now, guys.
Yes. It's no wonder there are fewer volunteers each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process and wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams.
We're gonna use this to kill the Baron of Hell with the super shotgun. Even if I simply because I'm that much of a beast. Go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco, so we can't go through the demon's butthole. So we're forced to go down here. Which is where the Baron is. Dead? Fuck, get shot in the face, pussy. No, there's something down there. I'm not stupid. Can't go through there. See? Stupid. I'm not. And now we've got my favorite gun and the Dooms games. The plasmas rifles. But we're not going to use this, the plasmas rifles. We're going to use the super shotgun. We're going to use super shotgun more simply because we have an abundance of shell ammo in this game. And as you can see, it destroys everything in one hit if you're directly in their face. I feel like we're going to reach that place at a certain point. Whatever area we're going into right now, we're going to be fighting a horde of demons. I believe so. If I remember correctly. Especially because of that. You should be able to see some demons running at some point. Or moving around. There we go. Not scared of you, you Baron of Hell. See how he disappeared now? That's how we know we're gonna fight a Baron up soon. Because that he was there, then he got teleported somewhere else by Betruger's fucked up ass. La 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 ladybugs, do 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 bugs. I hate that song so much, but it gets stuck in my head every morning because of Little Miss Spider Sunshine crap from Nick Jr. Back in the day. I don't know. My sister, who was like 13, 12 years old, was watching it on YouTube. Why? Why? I would love to know why. She's like 12 or 13. That is for the age demographic of, like, what, 1 to 5? See, I had hope there was going to be something else down here. I had the hopes, but I probably triggered a trap by coming down here. Won't lie to you guys, I'm very good at triggering traps. Or is it the end of the level? Maybe the end of the level. Okay, it's the end of the level. Awesome. Okay. Locate Dr. McNeil. She's here? When did she get here? The ultimate spam of this thing's gonna start happening now, guys. Oh, I think this is where we fight the new enemy type. I don't know what its name is though, but it's really fucking ugly. We're just coming into these rooms to search before we go where we're supposed to go, because I don't believe this is where we're supposed to go. Something's in here that's gonna trigger that. It's the PDA. Not stupid. I know how this game works. Okay. Alright. Let's get this right so we can just one hit everything. That shit is ugly as fuck. And we're fighting. Uh-oh. We're gonna have to fucking look at him. Ugly. But he's dead now. He's ugly as fuck. I don't know what the fuck they were thinking to make him a demon. Okay, we picked up a PDA. No, we're not gonna go down here yet. We're gonna continue searching around. So we're gonna go through here, which is where we came from. We're going to the gallery because we didn't come in here. Go to the other side, because again, we didn't do everything in this area or look at everything. So see, now that we know that we're supposed to go this way. Just had to make sure. Just had to make sure, and see, it's good that I made sure. Oh, we're at, oh wow. I wonder how the fuck she got here. Has she been moving around?
To explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell.
Really?
Much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way.
The okay.
Important thing right now is getting Phobos teleporter online.
Don't know whatever the fuck she's showing me.
That must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Stay protected in there, my friend. With your little sentry bot, you adorable piece of shit, woman. Okay. She is completely guarding herself now. She is in full defense mode. And we're gonna be in full attack mode. Not gonna go through there yet. Nah, yep, since we have to now we're going to. I think this is where we saw when we looked at the surface on the train. This is where we were looking. Oh, cool. I'm gonna take this out because it'll kill them faster. God darn lost souls. Give me my 99 oxygen. Ooh, somebody just got an email. I wonder who it's from. There are more enemies here. Luckily, we don't need our air in here. Seth Killian. Okay, that's why.
Pump disengaged.
Because we need to come in here and disengage
pump
these pumps.
Shut down.
I'm actually gonna go back. Since this is where I was supposed to go, I'm gonna see what was on the other side of those areas. Like over here. Oh, this ammo. Okay. Let's use the machine gun since we're complete with ammo for it. Alright. Use the station once more so we can just be at full health, you know, just for precautionary. Oh, look at that. With the surface, you can always expect cacodemons. Alright, let's do this. Awesome. ESPN, thank you for letting me know that Yankees and Tigers spring training started. Are you gonna come down? Destroyed my goddamn soul thing that I could have absorbed. Where are you, all you guys coming from? Where are you guys hiding when we came back and fixed up or got rid of the rest of the goddamn... Yay! Punch a turkey a little bit, just like reminiscent of the old first Doom 3 video. One more, guys. Okay. Stop fucking around with the super turkey. Oh, bathroom. Nope, it was just chain ammo. That was a bathroom. This is a bathroom.
Warning, automated turret guns online.
Okay, let's shut them down then. 281. Okay.
Attention. Automated turret guns offline.
It's so actually
now operational.
Go this way, because I believe there's an area around here that we didn't search, because we came directly in here. And this was this door. Okay, so we couldn't go through it anyway, so we were going the right way regardless. Alright, let's go through the bridge. Weird that they're
access granted.
Using that kind of demon, but not using the not using commandos in here. Very, very weird, in my opinion at least. Alright, and how do we get there? Do we get there by turning back where we came from? That door that we couldn't go through? I would love to know where he came from. Not scared of any of you. Let's go. None of you scare me in this damn game. Who's here? That's gonna antagonize me. Okay. Oh shit, we got a boss already again? Yep, third boss, guys. Wow. Bosses back to back, holy shit. This one's a little difficult, because you have to destroy those electric rods on the sides to hurt him. Other than that, he cannot be hurt. Holy shit. But this one's a difficult one. So we're going to use rockets for this one. As you can see, they're used to power him. We destroy them. He gets angry. I'm going to hit him a little bit. Because once we hit him, he's gonna need to recharge. So that's when the things open, I believe. There we go. One of them just opened. Which one is it? This one's a little hard. This is the hard boss of the game. In my opinion, at least. Okay, which one's an open? Is it that one? Okay, it's that one. He should be getting angry now to open the fourth one, because we're just spamming rockets at this guy. Open up. Bam, bitch. Get hit by the super shotgun. Now give me your power. I don't know what his... I think his power is one-hit KOs. So if I go into Berserk, I could literally use the artifact to one-hit kill everything. I believe. We can actually check this. Let's check, actually.
Good. Now take the Skytram to the reactor complex. You can access the last two systems from there.
No, we can't. Okay. Fuck it. Alright, we're gonna go that way. It should be going. No? Oh, it's a that one. Let's reload everything. What did that revenant think, huh? Another one of those ugly things should be coming out now. But we're actually gonna stop the gameplay here. Let me know what you thought of the third boss. Very simple, very easy, right? Leave a like, comment, and a subscribe if you haven't yet. And just have an awesome day, guys. Later!